action.
Do you remember sneaking over here the first time you told me about this place? I got home last at night, and my parents were furious when I finally came in. I can still picture my daddy standing in the living room, my mother staring straight ahead. I swear, they looked at me as a family member had died. And my mother had a long talk with me later that night. She said to me, "Sometimes it's our future dictated by who we are, not what we want." Like, and I know it was wrong of her to keep your letters for me, but just try to understand. Once we left, she probably thought it's the best way, it's the best way for me to let go. In her mind, she was just trying to protect my feelings, and she probably thought the best way to do that is just to hide the letters that you sent. Not that any of it matters, now that I have Lone. He's handsome, successful, charming, and he makes me laugh. And he loves me in his own way. But there's always something gonna be missing in our relationship. The kind of love we had that summer.